What's happening, everyone? This is Michael yet again. Welcome back to some more Amnesia, The Dark Descent. I'm assuming the dark descent means I'm descending into my mind, kind of going crazy, you know? Alright. What is the mission, guys? If I choose to take it. What am I supposed to be doing? I don't remember now. Let's see, what do I have? Chemistry pot. Medical oil for lantern. Huh. I got quite a bit of stuff, but I don't remember what I'm exactly supposed to be doing. Oh, that's right. Am I crawling? Am I crouched? Where is crouch? Yeah, I was crouched, wasn't I? Alright. Okay. Am I supposed to go through this door? I don't think so. Let's go back in here. Not sure where I'm supposed to be going. This leads to the same place though, doesn't it? Oh wait, I was in that room where there was a lever I pulled. And what did the lever do? Where was the lever? Was it here? It opened something on the floor, that's right. What the hell is that? It opened something on the floor. Shouldn't I have been in the room though when I started the game where the lever was? There's a rope hanging there, but I don't think that was it. Oh, look at that. I don't know. Where's my shift? No. Control. It's really hard to line my fingers up with the buttons. Okay. It wasn't in here, huh? There was something on the floor, and I don't see it anymore. Where the hell did it go? God, I am only 4 minutes into this, and I'm already feeling like motion sickness is setting in.
Someone's coming.
Oh shit. Who's coming? Shit. I'm hiding. I hear something. I'm hiding like a little bitch under the table. It's what I do. Is it gone? Fuck. All this noise, man. Yeah, if I gotta get out of a pinch, I'm gonna die, guys, because I'm having a hell of a time trying to match my fingers up with the buttons on this keyboard. Okay. Alright. I thought I might have been going the right way, since they said something was coming. And it wasn't me. Which way do I go, man? How could I have gotten this far away from where I... where I pulled that rope in? Wasn't in here. Surely it wasn't in here. Oh, that's just where I lit the candle. Has to be somewhere near here though, right? Fuck is that? Sound like somebody's torturing a dog. Somebody have to tell me the right setup on how you use the keyboard. I mean, let's shut the door. See, it seems like I remember walking through here to get to this door. Did I go in here? All these fucking rooms look the same. There was definitely something on the floor. Where the hell is it? Where? I don't know which way I should go. Is it here? Yeah, I went in here, right? Was this it? Yeah, there we go. Now, why didn't I save the game when I left the damn thing? Why didn't I save it? Why didn't it start here where I last saved it? Shit. I gotta go down in here. How do I get in there? Crouch, maybe? Oh shit. Damn you stuff. Oh shit. Great. Heart is pounding and hands are shaking. Okay. Well, he looks better now. Does he get better? Nope. Alright. Well, he's in light, so calm down, dude. I don't want to touch that shit. I'm all into this shit, man. Wondered what's going on. You know, honestly, I get tired of games where I'm just helpless, man. Give me a fucking gun, would you? Give me a fucking weapon any day of the week. At least if I die, I can die fucking fighting. On this, you die. Shit. Sounds like fucking Godzilla's out here. Oh, shit. In water? How the hell did I get in water? Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Something's in here with me. Is it safe to get off of this? Where is it? Okay, guys. Where is it? I don't see anything. This is bullshit. Oh, shit. So, whenever I get in the water, I die. Great. Just great. Oh, shit. Get back. Okay, keep out of the water. What is this, fucking Jaws? Keep out of the water. I like water. I wash my ass in water. Water is good. Don't let the game tell you it isn't. Okay, I'm not in the water now, so how is it coming toward me? Stops right there. An invisible monster. Well, where is it now? I hear it, but it's not moving the water. Okay, so do I have anything to distract this thing? A pot to contain mixtures of all sorts. I can't do any. Can I throw it? Nope. I'm a little bit lost here, guys, because I don't know. Where this thing is going. It's right there. Boy. As soon as you jump in the water, you're dead. Slight headache. Really? Really? A slight headache? How do I go? Because I'm gonna have to get in the water. I can't make that jump, I don't think. Where are you, you fucking thing? Shit. Go fuck with somebody else. I wish I had something to throw in the water, maybe that would work. Nope. Look how far that is. There's no way I can get all the way over there. I can't even jump over there. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to try, huh, guys? Bitch ass monster. That is a long way to go, man. Where are you? Fucking merman. This thing is weird. It's like, I can't go anywhere, man. It's gonna get me. It's like I'm missing out on these rooms because I can't search anything because of this damn creature. So what shape am I in? I'm in good shape. So what happens if, can I actually save it here? So if it gets me again, I won't have to go all the way back. I guess we're going to find out because I imagine this thing's going to kill me again. Water. I reiterate, I hate fucking water in games, man. Fucking hate this shit. What's in there? I don't know if I should try to go into this room or go down there, because it looks like it's leading me over there. Let's see if I can make this jump. right there. What's in that room? I can't go in the room, man. Fuck them rooms. I'm probably missing out on some good stuff. Right there. It just stays with me, don't it? Can I make that jump? There's nothing there. Stay your ass back there, bitch. You dirty bitch. Let's see if it'll move away. It's like it does something, but when it moves and it's not chasing me, I can't see it. You dirty bitch. It's gonna hit me, guys. That's a long jump. Whoa. Water everywhere. So it seems to like chase me and then it growls and moves away. I wonder when it growls and moves away, is that some kind of clue to me that it's further away? Fucking don't look like it's further away. And I'm, you dirty bitch. Dirty bitch. And I'm walking all the way up here and it don't look like there's no way out up here, man. Am I gonna have to go all the way fucking back? I don't know if I can make that jump. Oh shit. Heavy gate. Open the fucking thing. I don't give a shit how heavy it is. How do I open it? Do I have to get in the water to open this thing, guys? There's no clue on how to open this thing. Yeah, you fucking dirty bitch. I bet you I need something in those rooms, don't I, to get through this gate. Oh, fucking hell, man. A heavy gate. Well, what do I need to open it? Yeah, it'd never be this easy. And I don't have anything to throw that would even give me time. Don't fall in the water. I guess I'm gonna have to fucking go back, man. Fucking hell. Light headache. Okay. I don't guess a light would do anything with it. Hey, can I pick up these books or something? Yeah, but how do I carry the book with me? Well, I lost that book. I forgot how to throw shit. He didn't go after the book. Is there another book? I don't think I can reach that book. He sure got back to me quick. No books on this shelf. Oh, he's going into the room I need to go into. Okay. I need to go over here. What's in here? Anything? Oh, I'm starting to get scared, guys. Hell, do I really need light? It would seem to me that the fucking creature would be enough to scare my fucking ass. Don't have to worry about being in the darkness. Go get that. He didn't go get it. What is this? Oh. Is that the only thing in here? I sure don't know how I'm supposed to, get out of here, guys, because I don't see anything that'll help me get out of here. I can't make that jump either. Get up there! Yeah, whatever. Keep your fucking ass out of the water, bitch. I hate water levels, man. I don't give a fuck what they do in water or how they think they make water good. I fucking hate water levels. Where the fuck am I? Back at the beginning? I didn't go in this room, did I? Oh, they're just gonna let me go in here? Fuck you, creep. Oh, maybe that's the gate. Oh, of course, I got a certain amount of time to get to it. Great. Just great. Yeah, may as well wait. Till it resets. Bad enough I'm in fucking water, man, but they gotta give me a timer on the fucking gate. Fucking games, man. Okay. Well, it lasts a while. Alright, let's try it again. Stop already? Get up there! Get... Fucking hell. And it's in here too. Will they let me save it here? You guys should feel my fucking heartbeat, man. God. Where the fuck am I? Fuck you, monster. Yeah. Be afraid. Be very afraid. That's a long way over there. Take your ass over there, bitch. Okay, so I need to go to that door, it looks like. Okay, I got a leg or something. Let's throw it over there. Hurry. Oh, God. How do I open this fucking gate? What's it doing? Oh, fucking hell! What good does it do me to throw the fucking meat over there if he just comes right back as soon as I get in the water? Or will this work? Nope. You can't throw it in there and, I mean, you can't get in the water then throw it. Okay. Dead flesh can act as a distraction. No shit, bitch. Where am I? Where? Okay, at least I'm in the same fucking room, I guess. Do I have to wait until he goes for the meat? It sounds like as soon as I get in the water, it comes for me. Can I save it here, guys? It'd be nice to start here instead of starting all the way back over. Alright, so I got a lever there. Creature here. But it seems like whenever I throw the meat, the fucking thing gets... It gets right back after me. As soon as I jump in the water. Try it, I guess. I don't know how you're supposed to do that, man. I don't get it. What is the fucking point of throwing the fucking meat if as soon as you get in the fucking water, it comes after you? What's the fucking point, man? Where the fuck is it? Where the fuck is it? Really? Hurry! What the fuck? Oh, God. Fucking shitting me? Hollow needle. Okay, calm down, dude. You're all right. You're all right. Calm the fuck down. Strong surgical needle. I don't know if this is going to save right here, but I'm going to try it. Fuck this water. He won't calm down. Head is pounding and he's shaking. I think these are medicine. Did that help? I don't know if it helped or not. Don't look like it. Can't get any of this stuff? Can't pick it up? Really? Shut up, music. Fuck you. Oh, you are fucking shitting me. It's fucking locked. Oh, I wonder if this will work. Oh, fuck me. Fuck me in the damn ass, man. I don't want nothing brushing in against my leg unless it's got a pussy. Oh no. No, no more water. Fuck this fucking water, man. Fuck this water. Fuck, do I get out of here? Get the fuck out of here. Now what? Open? Oh. God damn it. Stop the path, run. Block it with what? I don't have nothing to block it with. Fucking keyboard, man. Fuck this keyboard. Fuck. This keyboard. God damn it. Son of a fucking bitch. Fucking keyboard, man. Yeah, he's coming back. Fuck this shit. Open the fucking door! Oh, look at this shit, man. This... fucking ridiculous, man. Fucking ridiculous. My mouse is stuck in the corner. I've got two mouse. Fuck. I don't know what the fuck happened. I've got two amnesias playing. I'm probably all out of sync on this fucking shit, man. Fucking water, man. I fucking hate water in fucking games, man. I hate that shit. No good experiences playing water in games, man. Never. Where the fuck am I? I'm all the way back. Of course I am. Open the door! Open the door! Damn door! Motherfuck. I've had it. I've had enough of this shit for tonight, man. Fuck this shit. Fuck this shit.